ancient martial art or something.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
All right, let's go get that Nexus fragment out of the cave! What do you mean, somebody? Seriously, though, it's really dangerous out there.
No matter how old you get, nothing beats walking through fresh snow.
This snow gear's a waste of money, huh? Well, who's laughing now, Mom?
Fake news reports are being circulated saying people don't like being part of...
Kang watches us with those drones. It's so creepy. Apparently there's some kind of exhibition happening up in that ruined building. Man, I do not get that fancy art stuff.
Looked like something big was going down on top of the Avengers mansion earlier. Think it had anything to do with that massive thing that appeared in the sky?
Can you believe that Pokemon don't stay out of the dead before?
Saw a monkey fighting a bunch of snowmen earlier? Maybe I've been up here too long.
This is the best pizza in Chronopolis, and don't let nobody tell-
I hate the way Kang watches-
Thank you.
Something must have gone down in the Cave of Dragons.
Community Center.
I wish that giant fireball on the Kronos building was a real giant fireball. So
the world to get to Kunlun, and now it's right in my backyard? Enlightenment and martial art mastery may be priceless, but those plane tickets definitely cost something.
Right! Let's go get that Nexus fragment out of the cave!
What do you mean somebody already got it? Aw, man!
Is it odd that I'm really craving ice cream?
No! Help me!
There was some, questionable training taking place on the mountain earlier. It must be some new kind of ancient martial art or something.
So I've been thinking about this Kang guy, and I don't think I care for him very much.
Note under with that. Somebody already got it. Aw, man.
Ooh, I can't feel my face.
Had a city on the mountain. Shang Kang didn't bring that into Carnopolis. Guess he must have had a...
Turns out the Cave of Dragons did have an actual dragon inside. Somebody owes me a blue stack.
All this danger lately really makes you realize how precious every moment is. Oh, a snack bar for sitting through a 3-hour seminar? Don't mind.
That guy driving the Sphinx through town, that was definitely an infraction, right?
Thank you.
Seriously, though, it's really dangerous out there.
They got on snowplow duty seriously needs to up his game. It's like driving inside a bounce house around here.
Turns out the Cave of Dragons did have an actual dragon inside. Somebody owes me a blue stud.
Kang watches us with those drones. It's so creepy.
If some kind superhero could see their way to saving me right about now, that'd be great.
Where should I go for lunch?
Down in the Cave of Dragons.
Yeah.
aren't you fighting a bunch of snowmen earlier? Maybe I've been out here too long.
Kang here, wondering why I'm yet to be complimented on the fact that I managed to get not one, not two, but three Manhattans in one world. That's the kind of value you just don't get from other conquerors.
If some kind superhero could see their way to saving me right about now, that'd be great.
Kang's days are numbered. I can feel it in the air.
Also, that giant sword ship falling out of the sky probably doesn't bode well for him.
Three.
Hey, at least we still have our health. Oh, God.
We learn from our failures, as rare as mine may be.
Chilly up here, huh? Like, more chilly.
I hate the way Kang watches us with those drones. So creepy. Saw a monkey.
I need a change of scenery.
Turns out the Cave of Dragons did have an actual dragon inside. Somebody owes me a blue stud.
That cool lock Dr. Strange has on his sanctum? I need one of those.
I need a change of scenery.
Oh, snap! I went to get a hairdryer to thaw out that frozen guy in the cave, but I got totally distracted. Ooh, that rock looks like my mom.
I flew across the world to get to Kunlun and...
There was some, questionable training. Ancient martial art or something.
All this snow gear's a waste of money, huh? Well, who's laughing?